Tomorrow's gonna be a pretty big day. Momentarily. Nancy, can you give me your receiving course on line three, please?
Sure thing, Mr. Johnson.
Thank you. Has Roger Pearson released the details on the ES meeting yet? He's behind 3 months.
Mr. Johnson, you have a plant cells right now scheduled for 3 o'clock.
Can you cancel it?
No can do, Mr. Johnson.
Damn. Fine, I guess I'll be there. By the way, can you, one more thing, Nancy, can you send, Robert in? I'm ready for him now.
Will do. Mr. James?
Yes?
Mr. Johnson, we'll see you now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Hi!
Hey, Robert, how are you doing?
Good.
How are you doing? Alright. Any news on a, Manisquan beachfront house?
Well, there is a, four-bedroom Tudor with a farmer's porch that I think you might like to look at.
Price?
About 750,000.
I think you could schedule an appointment?
Get a little look around. Tomorrow, okay?
Should be good.
Afternoon.
Yeah.
I will do. Yeah.
Around about 2 o'clock, that's usually when I'm on my lunch break.
Too fine.
All right.
We'll see what I can do. I'll let you know.
Thanks a lot, Rob.
See you, Chris.
So there you have it. Once a man with nothing to live for, now a rich and respected man. His name? Chris Johnson.
kiss the paint scheme. I won't wash my hands. Red is the color of the sun with my eyes closed. I can still taste you.
The car.